New seemed to be the underlying theme through much of the HB Chamber's summer season. A new newsletter, peer review debuted, many new chamber members. Additionally, a new chamber website hit the internet. And along with the board of directors, ambassadors, and members, many took part in the new chamber office opening. The chamber was in the spotlight.
It's a very exciting time, and we're doing a lot of this without our president. As most of you know, Perry Kane had an accident in March, and the group has just really rallied around us to implement all the things that he wanted started. So it's all happening.
With all the new changes, the chamber continued to focus its attention, however, on the business at hand. At the Shipley Nature Center Mixer, drawing the connection between business and the environment was simple.
It's great to see that the business community coming out here and having a wonderful time in the Nature Center here. It's just it's really good to see, and hopefully we can continue to keep building these relationships.
Well, it means the business community and the environmental community have come together. In 2010, I think we've come to the conclusion and to the realization that we have to work together to make this city what it is.
We offer online statements so that people don't have to get statements mailed to them. So what that does is that allows us to save paper. It allows for cheaper fees and better rates on loans and higher rates on CDs.
I think a lot of it has to do with, you know, putting the businesses that we have here in Huntington Beach to match the Huntington Beach atmosphere.
Reduce, reuse, and recycle.
HB has gone green, and it's getting greener all the time. One of the Lunch Bunch events took membership to the Shorebreak Hotel at the Strand, where hospitality was in top form, as Shorebreak's GM, Marco Perry, brought out the scorecard on what turned out to be a busy summer.
Well, it's been a great summer. I can't believe it's actually almost over. We've had an excellent summer. U.S. Open was just fantastic for us. We did about 30% more revenues than we did prior year during the U.S. Open. So I think it just worked out great that it came in August. We're really looking forward to the third and fourth quarter, the end of the third quarter, the beginning of the fourth. That's really going to determine how successful this year is. A lot of forecasters are saying that the business and the economy should really start to see a good benefit in terms of what happens in the fourth quarter. So hopefully we'll get a lot of group business coming to Huntington Beach in the fourth quarter, and we'll cross our fingers that happens. It's great to have the chamber here. We're actually hosting four of the lunches in August and September, and it's a great group.
Lunch Bunch featured 7-minute speaker Keely Lissack from the soon-to-be-open Endless Food, Fun, and Entertainment.
Well, I had a great time. I think the Chamber of Commerce, the group, they're just great people. They've been extremely supportive, and they're really helping me and directing me to learn what I need to do to make my business a success in the city of Huntington Beach.
Shorebreak at the Strand, a popular chamber site, repeated by returning chamber president Perry Kane.
Oh, it's wonderful. We've worked with the Shorebreak ever since they opened to bring the Lunch Bunch here. And our schedule was so full, it took us a year and a half to get them here. But I think they've been very pleased. Our members have been pleased. The Chamber's been pleased. It's a great place to have lunch. The ocean breeze coming in on you, you can't beat it.
The popular Chamber Golf Tournament, Tournament and Taste, brought together a virtual who's who of Chamber membership, friends, and the pure golf enthusiasts. They all came out to another paradise day at beautiful Seacliff Country Club.
Here's a picture of Kane's cane and putter.
A true B2B event with plenty of networking, great business promotion, and exposure. Whether you bought one of the hundreds of golf balls dropping down from the heavens during the $1,000 ball drop organized by Diane Thompson of State Farm Insurance.
That was so beautiful. What a great day for a golf tournament and a ball drop. Oh my gosh, why aren't you here next year?
To devouring your own taste of HB.
They're so good.
What were they called again?
The Viva Las Vegas Roll.
The Tournament and Taste event awarded the talented, the winners, and celebrated the golfers who are the backbone of the economic engine in Surf City. Tradition and changes.
Perry, look what we have for a giveaway today from the Hilton Waterfront. This is fantastic. It's s'mores. We get s'mores and more at the Hilton.
Awesome.
Into new traditions.
That's in. Oh! Yeah! Woo!
For the Huntington Beach Chamber of Commerce, this is Ambassador Matt Liffring.